Good evening and welcome. I'm Ryan Murray, the orchestra and opera director at Sacramento State, and I'm excited to share tonight's program with you. Tonight's concert will feature many virtual performances from our orchestra and opera students. Although we're all looking forward to performing together in person again, we had a great time putting together these virtual performances. Every piece you'll hear tonight was recorded individually by students in their own homes. I then edited all the clips together to create the virtual orchestra and opera scenes you're about to hear. There are three different components to tonight's concert. First, the orchestra, and then a few opera arias with some string players from our orchestra, and finally our opera scenes with the wonderful Ryan Enright at the piano. I really hope you enjoy the show. I'm so proud of all the hard work of our students and their dedication to their craft during this difficult time. We'll start tonight's program with the finale from Dvorak's New World Symphony.
Thank you. Felicity walked on that one exactly tilted.
Oui, ce n'est pas contre-tilde. C'est toujours de retard.
En retard.
Et alors, après, ce n'est pas par hasard. Nous serons de vivre à mort et pour mourir.
Thank you. Die Arme Calling, and Cheers.
Thank you again for joining us tonight. I hope you enjoyed the music as much as we enjoyed putting it all together. We look forward to seeing you again soon at Sacramento State, and I thought we would finish off tonight's program with a replay of George Walker's Lyric for Strings that our orchestra played so beautifully on their fall concert. Thank you again for being here, and see you next time.
Thank you.